Welcome to World Action and Reaction News. Today's news is BDL signs contract for supply of medium-range surface-to-air missiles to Indian Army source, The Hindu. Bharat Dynamics Limited, BDL, has signed contract with Research Center Imara, RCI, for supply of medium-range surface-to-air missiles, MRSAM, to Indian Army. The strategic contract was signed at RCI in Hyderabad on Monday by V. Udaya Bhaskar, CMD of BDL, and BHVS Narayana Murthy, Director, RCI, and Program Director, MRSAM, Army. In the presence of G. Satheesh Reddy, Director General, Missiles and Strategic Systems, and Scientific Advisor to Raksha Mantri, Government of India. The contract was signed to facilitate production, deliveries, and product support of MRSAM system for the Indian Army. Directors and senior officials from BDL and senior scientists from DRDO were present on the occasion, according to a statement. MRSAM design and features: each MRSAM weapon system comprises of one command and control system, one tracking radar, missiles, and mobile launcher systems. The mobile launcher is used to transport, place and launch up to 8 canisterist missiles in two stacks. It can fire the missiles in single or ripple firing modes from the vertical firing position. The combat management system simplifies the process of engaging a variety of threats. It identifies and tracks the threat using tracking radar. The system calculates the distance between the target and the launcher, and then determines if the identified target is a friend or a foe. The target information is, then, transmitted to the mobile launcher. The weapon is 4.5 m long, weighs approximately 276 kilograms, and is equipped with canards and fins for control and maneuverability.
Thanks for watching. I hope you like this news. Please share your views in comment box. Please like and share this video. Press subscribe button and bell for auto update to you regarding my channel World Action and Reaction News, Warn.